About here house hunting, and I just happened to drive up to this house, and this is what's in the backyard. A whole pond and all this extra stuff. Somebody got a horse. It's a boat dock. Look at that. And I think I saw a beaver over here. So all the water from the property runs off back here, which is awesome. Deer runs back here. This is what I'm looking for. These dogs would have a good time back here. They could chase whatever they want. Raccoons, deer, everything. Squirrels, rabbits. They could just be a whole entire dog. Possums, here. This is beautiful. I gotta get out of the city. But this is what I do all my time. And I should have brought my dog with me. But his ass will run off and stuff. It's an old barn. I'm gonna take this. That's somebody else's property. So I got a little pasture right there. I can plant my peppers and stuff, his old barn. Mow the pasture. Yeah. Walnuts. Those are black walnuts. This is nice. And that's a pasture there. I don't want to get an animal. I can leave my motorcycle here. Got power. There's a power switch. Old school refrigerator. Bud lights. That just needs to be cleaned out. Thing I would have to do is put up a fence. Y'all, I'm gonna check this out, see what they say. might be affordable. It needs a new roof though.